bottom right that we've got over 21 hours to go. And I am going to try my best to drive as seriously as possible, although that's not usually my forte. Also, when my head leaves the cabin like this, it could get a little loud, so just a heads up. Usually more when I'm driving. But yeah, I've mentioned American Truck Simulator on my channel before once or twice, but never really played anything. I always have a fear of how gaming videos will do on the channel. I know they're not the most popular of ASMR types, but this one I've seen before, as well as some GTA ones, but I don't play any GTA. I will try to keep the movement smooth and to a minimum. It seems like once we get out of the mountains, there'll be a lot of open roads. So, thoughts on Truck Sim? Let me just check there. There we go. Have you guys played this at all? I did a community post a little while ago asking if people would be interested in this. And people said yes, so that leads me to believe that some people have at least seen this game before, if not played it. This is the longest light. I think I might just start creeping through. There we go. I don't know exactly how long 21 hours of driving is going to take. At least an hour. So, I probably won't have stuff to talk about the whole time, so bear with me. Some quiet times where you can just enjoy the sounds of the truck. But please do let me know if you'd like to see something like this in the future. Again, I don't play too many games, but the ones I do play, I try to keep more relaxing. I would only play the relaxing ones on the channel. Sorry for the stutters. I don't know what's in the game. I don't know what's exactly going on. Usually this game runs nice and smooth. I am playing on a controller. You might be able to hear me move the joystick or press the trigger in sometimes. Stop for gas. some cruise control down. Right here at 64. Let's see what's been going on. Have you guys been watching the Olympics at all? Busy talking. So Seattle and Washington and all that. Idaho's out. I'm not sure if Montana's out. I think it is. I don't think they have the Dakotas out, but Utah, I just got Colorado on the steam sale this summer. And New Mexico is in the base game. They're coming out with Kansas soon. They just came out with Kansas. They're coming out with Missouri and Iowa soon. So that's exciting. I'm not sure exactly how long this game has been around since it first released and what their, like, state release rate is per year. It might be 2. That sounds about right. It's definitely been out for at least 6 years. But, yeah, very enjoyable game. Okay, maybe I'm not a professional speeder, but ignore that that ever happened. I'm sure this is just the relaxing gameplay you expected. I apologize. If that's possible. I'm getting a little low. Actually, I'm not sure. I don't think that's possible, so I guess we'll be waiting. Under 1,000 miles to go. Stop talking until we hit 900 miles remaining, or a gas station. Alright, I am back. I'll probably do another silent section later. But we're getting off the highway here on route, thankfully, and going to get some gas while we're at it. Salt Lake, but that place is kind of disgusting, to be honest. Americans, but the company that started from the west basically hit mountains right away and had to, you know, blow holes through the mountains or find a way through them, which was more time consuming. So that's why they met in Utah. By no means is it a short path from the edge of California to the middle of Utah, but the distances are a little uneven there. And sorry for that loud bang. Essentially, the promontory point is where those two railroads finally out for the heavier load, so should be able to handle this fine. 10,000 pounds, and I had to go up this dirt road to get to my final destination where I drop it off, and my truck could not handle it. It was not getting any traction on the dirt, and it was just a rough time. I ended up with full throttle and everything. I ended up kind of like stalling out, and I hit 0 miles an hour, and while pressing the gas, I ended up starting going backwards, which was kind of crazy. But I managed to inch my way up. I think 1 mile took like 10 minutes of real time, and you can see these miles take like seconds. It's gotta be, what is it, every 2 years are every 4 years. I know it was on like November, December of 2022. So if that's every 4 years, I guess we've got a couple of years to go still. But I know soccer was played at the start of the Olympics. Saturday. Maybe tailgate it, depending on the weather, but not sure if we're going into a game or just tailgating it, but that would also be fun. I just love the atmosphere of college football. I guess I did not turn that off. I apologize. I messed with the setting to try to find it, but I guess it's just not... I can't manage it. If anybody knows how to shut that off, I would really appreciate it. But yeah, back to football. It's just a great atmosphere. There's a lot of, now that I'm even deeper into it, there's a lot of lore behind it. Like, especially with all the conferences kind of moving around, teams joining, teams leaving, conferences falling. This year especially, there is a new playoff structure. So instead of the traditional four teams that are in the college football playoffs, there's now, what, 16 or 12 or something like that. And I listened to some Iowa-centric podcasts for Iowa sports, and they were talking about how that could affect things. I'm just finally getting back into the football landscape after the offseason, but I definitely plan to make some football prediction videos. I might try to hold myself to make one for every week of the Big 12. The focus will definitely be Big 12 matchups, but I'll probably throw in like a brief overview of the NFL games. I think that's a really neat part of like owning your own trucking business that is part of this game. So, if you were wondering, that's where that money comes from. Sunsets. sized trailers hooked together. So it's two mega ones. And there's some like near the mines of Wyoming that just have an outrageous amount of wheels. I think the trucks and all that is pretty neat. I don't know why, they just tickle the right part of my brain. But I have seen videos of the Australian road trains. Like these massively powerful trucks that pull like six trailers. They're insane. Oh, watch out, noise. An option, but 40 hours a week have that to look forward to. Now I'm just blabbering. So we're only 30 miles away, 40 minutes. We're getting there. We're on Route 6. Used a full tank of gas too. That's kind of insane. It was a long trip though. Look at how popping this town is at 3 a.m. It is Saturday evening into Sunday, I guess, though, so probably the busiest night of the week to be out at night. Presumably our last stoplight. I will start saying now, I appreciate you watching this long if you're around. Thanks for trying out this experimental game video, I guess. And I hope this has shown you how enjoyable American Truck Simulator can be. And if you're into something like this, it's only on the computer. I don't believe it's on console, but having a controller hooked up for it is pretty much a necessity. Results. Yeah, I'm level 37, so I've been playing this a while, but I hope you enjoy it. And I guess, yeah, I'll just see you in the next one.